Turn it up. much headroom as I can get so I can keep dynamics, you know. The fuzz is exactly the same as the standalone one. So you can do everything. You can treat it like it's standalone fuzz going on the main lug. In fact, if you only plug in the wet out, kept the fuzz on the wet, you can have the fuzz standalone, blend the loop, all into one amp. So you can get really creative with what you put. You can even, I've done where I put my Chula or other pedals after it on the dry line so that it's not affected at all by the Chula or anything coming into it. And then I'll have parallel fuzz with whatever's in the loop and then the Chula on my dry amp. So I've been really experimenting with multiple amps and different things on each amp. And a lot of the ideas behind this pedal are for me to be able to accomplish all those things. Which channel the fuzz is on, the dry or the wet, and then inside there's an external switch that separates the fuzz when it's on the wet channel, so you can still have it as a standalone fuzz on the wet while blending just the loop. So you can either blend the fuzz in the loop or leave the fuzz standalone and blend only the loop. So you can get literally any combination that's possible with what's in there out of this. I'm trying to think of it all. Also, you can, there's a ground control, so you can make sure your two amps are grounded properly. There's phase for the loop and phase for the dry out, so you can make sure whatever amps you use, it's only in phase and grounding properly. And obviously you can control the mixer with an expression pedal or with the big mix knob in the middle. That's it.